all lovers. You can depend, it's up to you.
one more little song, then we're going to take a little break, and then we're going to come back and play a big set as soon as you're ready. One, two, one, two, three, four. Sign that says full sale, and there's people waving because they like you. They like you so much, they're going to improve your life by selling you my Keneally and Beer for Dolphins merchandise. Let me put on my glasses so I can see what they're holding up. Hold on. I'm so old. Hi. Okay, that's an Obvious Moose shirt. That's an MKBFD hat. That's a bumper sticker. That's something. Oh, I think it's Soap Scum Remover. That's Tar Tapes Volume 2. That's something. There, oh, a couple of CDs, Boil the Dust Back. We sold out of Sluggo last night, but we have order forms. You can actually, like, reserve your copy and we'll send it to you. And this would be a good time to tell you about The Bucket. Full Sail, as I mentioned, they're sponsoring our tour. They're a school in Orlando, Florida of all things media. You go there, you learn about making sound for films, albums, all things about sound design and engineering, computer graphics, computer games. It's an incredible institution. Beer for Dolphins played there a few months ago. We got along really well, and they agreed to sponsor our tour. And if it wasn't for Full Sail, we wouldn't be here right now. So thank you very much to Full Sail. And you should find out more about this place by going and filling out a little information card with your name and address, and they'll send you stuff. But more immediately to your interest right this moment is if you put that card in a bucket later, we will draw a name from the bucket, and the person whose name is drawn from the bucket will get this. As I mentioned earlier, the Full Sail My Keneally and Beer for Dolphins limited edition, only one per show t-shirt with tonight's set list on the back. Oh God, you need this very much. So please go over during the break and check out the stuff. We're gonna finish the song now, take a break. People should like buy us beers and we will come back and play a lot more for you, okay? Let's finish the song. La 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 la. La 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 la. We'll be right back. What did you do, Thomas? What? But you took my Guinness away. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh my God, that's wonderful. Colin on cheerleading.
until his head was flame. Went to a bar and decided to change his name to Lightning Roy, Lightning Roy. Ran all around till his head was flame. Went to a bar and decided to change his name to Lightning Roy.
Oh,
Lightning Roy. Ran all around till his head was flame. Went to a bar and decided to change his name to Lightning Roy.
Thank you.
deadly drunk into a man. Earl that slabby drunk and creep, throwing coasters at a ceiling fan. Think there goes my fear and doubt. Zim goes insecurity. My own wheeze up on the curtain rod. Coaster tosses set me free. Unyielding forearm beast. Worried about my sin. Condition I am in. Dialing takes me away. His treasures to which crunch before, now chewed and ripped, a sight to see. This thing is bigger than us all, goddammit! Night progress, the tempo mounts, and all regrets go with thugs out. 102, we've long lost count, throwing coasters at a ceiling fan. Relentless quadrupus, we tremble at your might. A most essential night. Silent takes me away. Right alert, all heads of state. Email, porn, and telephone. World attention's radicated. Take the prisoners from the rack. All the while. Now we'll move to see the dawn and drink up. Please wake up. Up. If our stakes seem more and more absurd, that
There's no reason to act.
I say it is you, young rapper.
Then you'll see. Come on, yeah. Then you'll see. Come on. Yeah, then you'll see. Come on, yeah.
Thank you.
smiling makes me happy all the time. Thank you. Beautiful? Okay. One, two, one, two, three, four. Today when I had a comforting thought, I used to believe that 90% of the people in the world were useless and should die. This thought accompanied me and sometimes kept me warm. But today I thought about how many wonderful people I met in the last couple of years. In fact, the vast majority of people I've had contact with recently have been wonderful. And if I am to take them as a representative sampling, then most people in the world are wonderful. This made me kinda happy, and I took the newspapers to recycle them, and I got some Kleenex for my poor wife to sing today. Yeah. Then I brought and tell her this beautiful world is a fantasy not unlike the fairy tales of old.
This number if you're bold, gladly lead you back
and
to the
I fold. Worked on the Hungarian part of the instrumental with Weasel at Joe's Garage, and it was a lot of fun. And I met Lydia at least from Rock City News at the Cat and Fiddle. They were great, and it was a good interview. I had fun. Then I went to Aaron's. I got the generic flipper CD for $1.98. So apart from it being sick, it was a great day. And while I was driving west, I was here to see Chad Wackerman. Someone driving east threw a heavy object at my car and cracked the windshield. Big crack. Screw up the antenna too. It could have killed me and they never would have known. So I want to thank that person for reminding me that in this world there are people who should just die. This beautiful world is a fantasy not unlike the fairy tales of old. If you're smart, you'll do what you're told. If beautiful world is a fantasy,
can't count this number if you're bold. Gladly lead you back to the
world is a fantasy not unlike the fairy tales of old. If you're smart, you'll do what you're told. If beautiful world is depressing you, then simply call this number if you're bold. We'll gladly lead you. Ladies and gentlemen, Cammy Slotkin has something she'd like to say.
Hi. We have a lot of women here tonight. Okay, I will bet that most, if not all of you, have at some point in your public pottying careers been in the ladies and seen written on the bathroom wall, if you sprinkle while you tinkle, be a sweetie and wipe the seedy. That ain't written on the bathroom wall here, and it needs to be. So normally, this is dedicated to a guy. It's called Missile Dick. Not this time. You know who you are. Veni, vidi, vici. Caesar meant the speed with which he came and saw and conquered Pharnaces. You said the same the other night, and I think you got it right, although it wasn't what you meant to say to me. Peace to all men. That's very somnibus pacem, but I should have let it go without correction. Oh, lover ballistic, heat-seeking missile dick, projectile of certain direction. Intent upon contact, explode upon impact, in a latex encased mushroom cloud. At least we were at your place. No band members I have to face. Oh my God, you were loud. But it was a brief din. You came as soon as you got it in. Maybe I took too long to say yes? I'm a prick tease at heart. And I told you from the start. So what do you want from me, babe? I'm repressed. Last I was with a guy, it was 3 years ago, July. And he had a little problem that way. So I'm lucky you were quick, because you've got that missile dick. And as it was, I couldn't walk too well the next day. No sorrow to discover you didn't lag, ballistic lover. I was praying for a mercifully rapid end. When you were down there, you didn't get anywhere, and you weren't even in a hurry then. I mean, it was cute and all, but fuck it. Yeah. By the way, put your name in the bucket. Yeah. So it was over soon enough anyway. You said you'd call me after 10. I'll be two states away by then. Tormentis aver barret, bombs away. We'll be right back.
mulatto, unlikely dog. His head cocked towards the bed. He's a program dog. Exploring options, eating dangerous possums, and having sex with a frog.
I'm up.
So melancholy, he stares at the trolley of Professor taught film as literature, came to town. He stayed 41 days,
brought everybody down. Ow, ow.
So tranquilado, sure, up his bravado, and uttered a motto which brought the fella around.
And the motto was,
those options, there's none left anyway. Oh, holy night, it's my pleasure. It gets me off beyond measure. I hear you say.
Want them thinking
I'm just a puppy and
they never rubby do.
They really love me.
He get peeved and he leave. He we see no more. But we love him. We love him. We love him. We love him.
Oh, tranquilado. Explore, exploring those options. There's none left anyway. Oh, holy night, it's my pleasure. It gets me off beyond measure. I dare ya. Exploring those options, there's none left anyway. Oh, holy night, it's my pleasure. Your faithful tranquilado,
signing off for another day.
Yeah.
Bob Teddy on guitar and vocals there. Bob Teddy on guitar and vocals, come on! Jesus fucking Christ, all right, thank you. Thank you very much. Is your name in the bucket? Thank you, Cammy, that was really remarkably wonderful. An old entry in the Mike Keneally songbook. Come back with us now, ready? One, two, three, four. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came to rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. bitsy spider went up the spout. That's for you, Jesse.
Yeah.
Crazy man, that's right. Starts crazy man? Okay, just make it turn. Crazy man, do crazy things. Give me all you got tonight, the radio sings. I would drive a million miles today. So get rejected, but I wanna play. I see a world where people do what they're meant to. See that over there in the decision chair with all the money and the glassy stare. I'll continue on my zigzag course, keeping all my enemies where I can see them. One day I'll raise a glass in their honor. Call a cop. I can't stop. I might drop, drop, drop. I can't stop. I'm the pawn. I'm the toy. In this woman, I'm the little boy. Sooner or later, they will come and tie you. I can raise my hand above the sky. I'll take a deep, long breath and grin like I'm all right. Wow. Look at that over there, ignoring with the flare. Anything that substance that faces there. Hope to God I don't become like him. Will I remember when I failed when I wrote this? Or am I singing this with my brain off? Call a cop. I can't stop. I might drop, drop, drop. I can't stop. We'll be right back. faces lie, handshakes her. Telephone just makes you feel like dirt. We think you're great, we think you got the knack. We're in a conference, can we call you back? From now on I resolve to avoid humiliation, right? Look at that over there, ignoring with the flare. Anything of substance that fades his lair. I will climb up on a big jet plane, take a trip right to his home, and while he's sleeping, faith is on